that you knew love was once a friend of mine. You make the same kind of fool of him in time.
We're in California now.
We're on the Bay River Memorial Freeway.
There's some palm trees. It is 12:17. No, that couldn't be right. Oh, wait, actually, do we gain one more hour? Driving to California, babe? Yes, she said her Pacific time. Oh, we're gonna be fine. We're gonna be great.
Anyone ever told you that? Right from the start, I had a feeling.
Lara just modified her thing shirt, and I am modifying mine now,
my Obama shirt,
to wear tonight.
It's the election day of
Trump. The technique. This is my first attempt. I went a little too deep. It means I'm going to show some skin, but you know, that's all right.
You like skin.
You like skin. All right, we've officially made it to L.A.
We took a wrong turn. Might have been a right turn.
Yeah. Let's see what we got here.
I'll tell you where this is going.
We'll check in a second.
Anyone ever told you that?
All right, here's our little GPS. There we are, the blue dot.
Oh, yeah. See the red? That's the traffic.
Red is bad.
We're avoiding it.
Blue dot. This is us,
navigating
LA.
So,
just doing a fine job.
So I just hang on the street for a
while. Hang on this until further notice.
Okay, great.
Looking back, I should have known. When it comes to double dealing, it's pretty.
Maybe you're in a class of your own. And we're fine and cheating.
This is
going to
be an extra.
Was any kind of crap? 100 years from now, you'd still be doing time. You were class act.
Drip, drip, drop, little rain just fall. Drip, drip, drop, little rain just fall. Drip, drip, drop, little rain just fall. Drip, drip, drop.
Down in Texas, I believe they call that an old-fashioned ass-kicking.
And what are we referring to here?
We're referring to President Obama's
stunning
victory.
Yeah.
Yeah. Obama girl.
Yes. Read it and weep. McCain.
Yes, after another successful gig in Los Angeles, we are now headed to Santa Fe, 12 hours down the road.
And guess what? Obama's president!
President elect Barack Obama.
Oh, some people got a blooper. Oh, and that is real sweet. Oh, but me, I got a ring.
Okay, folks, we bring you to In-N-Out Burger. I'm gonna round the side and check in on what kind of burgers we are getting. Eldridge says the animal style is the best way to go. Look at that. Dripping down my hand. This is animal style, y'all. Check it out. That's some good shit. So the results are in. In-N-Out Burger makes a very damn good burger. But their fries today were not so good. Kind of tasted like paper. A little cold.
They were definitely the worst In-N-Out fries I've ever had.
At the coolest,
but
coolest looking In-N-Out.
It's not called In-N-Out fries. It's called In-N-Out Burger. This is Suzanna Choffel signing out for our fast food experience for November 5th, 2008.
post-Obama world.
Woohoo!